The number of people who went through airport security checkpoints across the country nearly doubled during the course of May. Experts say it's a sign the air travel industry is starting to bounce back, although obviously it's nowhere near where it was before the pandemic. In the first week of May, the TSA screened about 476,000 people. Last weekend, it was 949,000 people that went through those checkpoints.